Today, on the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women, I support the millions of women around the world who have dared to speak out against violence and harassment. I applaud all the movements that forcefully denounce gender-based violence. Me too. I encourage women everywhere to keep telling the stories of violence and to demand accountability and reparation. Ni una menos. We will not tolerate any more women being abused, assaulted, or killed. Nous toutes, all of us, women and men, must come together to end violence against women and countless more movements yearning for a world of dignity and equality for all. Making our voices heard and our experiences known is the first step to create positive social change. Together, we must change the tide. From acceptance to outrage, from victim shaming to solidarity, from blaming survivors to celebrating their courage and resilience, from resignation to prevention, from impunity to accountability. I call on everyone to speak out against the discriminatory social norms that legitimize and perpetuate gender-based violence. I call on everyone to challenge harmful beliefs about sexuality, consent, and power. Let us shape a new ethics of living together, based on gender equality in all facets of life, in the street, in school, at work, at home. All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. On this 70th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, let us make its founding principle a reality for all women and girls everywhere. Stand up against gender-based violence. Stand up for human rights.